Yeah, I think it's so important to look at the scoreboard. If you're not constantly looking at the scoreboard, you don't know where you're at. So I need to know not where I want to be. I need to know where I'm at. And then when I know where I'm at, and here's my vision, if here's where I'm at and here's my vision, I know the next logical step to make. Like a lot of times we're like, people get ticked, like we're here, but we want to be here. It's like, no, what's the next logical step to just keep on raising that scoreboard? Like this week, hey, we're down in Google reviews. So this week we're going to focus on getting up. So we're always on top of it. So I think knowing the scoreboard is huge, because I think a lot of docs don't want to know the scoreboard because they don't want to admit or have to deal with a leaking artery in their office, you know?